Alright guys, welcome back to more of the Order 1886. While I've been editing some of the videos a while back, I noticed the commentary didn't sound too good. Don't know if I was too quiet, probably, or if the noise reduction was just doing too much and kind of messing it up. But yeah, they don't sound great. I'm not really happy with them, but I'm gonna post them anyway. That's the problem when you're a Let's Player. Is that every video has to be good, pretty much. You just can't pick and choose which one you want to show, unless you want to, like, redo everything all the time, which I don't really want to do. So, sorry if those videos weren't great. None of these videos probably are, but, it's been a couple of days since I played this, so I'm not sure if I picked up this note or not. The Greater Union. Dock 4, I guess. I do need to do a better job with being louder. But yeah, that's not always easy for me.
It doesn't strike you as odd that the dock guards are armed to the teeth with the latest weaponry?
Enough of your speculations. Let's find what you brought me here for, shall we?
I've also been having problems with the controller. I play with it wired, but it keeps saying it's disconnected. So this is my second attempt at this video. As soon as I got to this door, it disconnected again, so I had to just restart the video. Hopefully it'll stay connected.
This way. On my mark. Be prepared to cover me. Deserted.
A very ill omen.
They must have fallen back to regroup. We might only have a small window of opportunity before they return. Now, the proof woman.
As you wish.
I was about to say, there looks like there's more than one. So yeah, if you ask my advice, I probably would say it's probably better to not be a Let's Player. Just because it's a ton of videos, a ton of work. And you really have to be good each and every video. Because you're gonna probably post every video.
Through this door.
What now?
Inspect the cargo. Look for any distinguishing marks on the crates. The crates we are looking for have the company's insignia on the sides.
I don't really know anyone that I can play with to
look for the insignia. It is a red stamp.
You know, to make like multiplayer videos. So yeah, I'm kind of stuck making single-player videos.
Right markings, but too high.
And I would also need a better mic, so... if I'm still doing this next year, that's the plan, is to try and get a better microphone. Guess there's nothing there.
We must hurry. We do not want to get caught in here.
Or, you know, you could just, like, not play the entire game, I guess. You could play multiplayer, but just by yourself, I guess. Like, online games. Something like that. And just show whatever the best is and the best parts. Yeah, I'm not really finding anything. This reminds me of when we were
We need to find one we can actually reach.
Winnie Grain got hurt just searching around everything, and all we had to find was the jacket, whatever.
Here, this must be what we're looking for. Help me get this one down. Crowbar.
Look, Hard Knight. See the evil we both fight against.
It can't be. How?
The half-breeds are consolidating their power. With the protection of the Lycans in your land, Hastings and his vampire ilk are spreading disease throughout your
Lord
soap.
Hastings, you can't be one of them.
Many have witnessed in Whitechapel your noble lord roaming the streets late at night, preying on downtrodden women.
The Ripper gangs.
That is what you call them. How do you think the murderer still continues to evade Commissioner Doyle's dragnet? Whitechapel has become the kindred's feeding ground.
How many more of these are there?
Enough to affect a city.
Alright, destroy the crates. What, are we gonna blow up the factory or something?
We have to destroy this cargo.
Over here, I found some fuel.
Well, I guess setting the factory on fire would be better. Am I supposed to find gas can as well? Yeah, just step in it, that'll be fine.
I'll light this one. Prepare another.
This one's ready.
Done.
Over here.
I'm a little surprised they don't like bust out of the boxes.
Assist me to get up there.
This game definitely takes its time.
Let me look for something to help you up.
All right.
Oh, no.
There's a ladder. Here.
I thought we would get attacked before she could find anything.
I found another fuel can.
I guess it just... Yeah, I was wondering how many we could carry.
All right, this one's ready to be lit.
Let's move on to the rest.
Very well.
Go! Take care of the remaining cargo. I'll deal with this lot.
I'm getting lit up. Not doing too well with this fight. They want to throw bombs at me. I just reload every single time. How many are there? First, grab some more ammo. I guess I could have changed the weapons there.
Keep them off me while I light the crates.
They always go behind cover as soon as you're ready.
This area's clear. We're moving to the next one.
Target down!
I like how she just like stands out in the open. Yeah, I'm gonna die here. I already know. Hey, she took out one. Ton of people here. Alright, when can we leave?
That's the last of them. It's locked!
Look out!
Yeah, that door's not gonna hold him. Oh, one of these crap battles again. Oh, what? I didn't see two of them. It's not too difficult as long as, like, you stand in one position. And I'm probably gonna get killed after saying that. Of course, they knock you down, so you can't really fire at them when they're running away. Or maybe you can. There's still one more.
That's two.
Granny, are you in there?
Debbie! I'm not glad to hear your voice.
Granny, are you hot?
No. Not yet, but hurry, break down the door.
At once, Granny.
Headlock.
I never thought to see you again, daughter. How did you find us?
There's no time. The company's forces are gathering at the shipyard.
We must flee. Knight. Did not tempt fate. Our work here is done.